Yo, Super Tricky, just the hood right now, and along with me, it's MTV.
Yo, man.
Anything you want to tell people?
Unsubscribe this channel, please. First of all, unsubscribe this
channel. Yeah, unsubscribe MTV. Definitely, I will give the link in the description. Just go and unsubscribe to channel if you have already subscribed.
Unsubscribe this channel, please. Then link in description.
Subscribe to this channel.
Okay, so
we are here. We are talking about a topic. Usually, everyone talk about a topic, but we are talking about my smart.
Something
sport.
Special. My smart sport.
You see that video in the I button? Oh yeah, go and see if you haven't seen. That roast of the my smart sport.
The channel is not now in the top YouTubers because
no, it is, but it not really
included in from now onwards because
you are sure that channel will be deleted.
Yes, I'm sure that channel will be fucked off.
You are definitely sure, baby?
I'm just joking, man.
You know,
that depends upon the people who have subscribed.
So, what happened with that channel?
Actually, you know what is Samaj Seva?
I know Samaj Seva, but I don't know about Samaj Paise Leke Ki Thi Seva.
So, there are two opinions.
Okay.
That he's supporting other YouTubers.
Okay.
But by taking
रोकड़ा नहीं लेगा तो उसका लेगा
रोकड़े के मैंने छोकड़ा नहीं देगा वो.
अच्छा, तो ये कब हुआ, ये कब बात है? तुम पैसा लेकर प्रमोशन करते हो? अरे करो यार, हमने कौन सा करवा दिया?
यार पैसा लेके करो. द प्रमोशन से इट विल बी ऑफ मनी और नॉट. प्रमोशन एक्चुअली इज अ वर्ड दैट वी प्रमोट अदर्स बाय टेकिंग मनी. इट एक्चुअली यू हैव ऑन यूट्यूब वी हैव पेड प्रमोशन, पेड कंटेंट. व्हाट इज दैट? Others promote us, big companies are promoted by taking money. Other big channels, yeah, you have Technical Guruji.
Technical Guruji haven't gave any money to anyone for promoting.
But he have taken the money.
I think...
Have you seen that Bings.com?
Yeah.
That is a paid promotion.
You're talking about that. I think you're talking about subscribers of Technical Guruji.
No, I am not.
That are not paid. Yeah. That thing that is paid promotion, everyone includes that.
Fuck off, man.
don't do that again. So, oh yeah, it's my mic.
Don't laugh.
Continue.
So now the scene is that he has 3 strikes continue in 2 days. One after other. 1, 2, 3, counting.
Why there are strikes? He
actually, you all know what is a community tab. After you cross 10k views, you have a community tab.
In not 10k views, 10k subscribers, baby.
Oh yeah, my god.
Fucking YouTube, I don't know anything about YouTube.
Sometimes
he has a channel with 4.4k subscribers, and he don't know that you get community
tab. 10 skip, man.
Tongue slip can change a channel to views.
After you cross 10k subscribers, I said okay. Subscribers, you got a community tab in which you can post any like post pictures, or you can promote your own video.
Oh.
Or promote others.
Promoting own video?
My own video. I can post
You should know. I have the community tab.
Yeah, yeah.
With 200 subscribers.
He's a fucking one YouTuber. Exception.
Don't speak shit over here. Don't speak shit over here, baby.
Fuck, report this video. Fucking man.
Yeah.
So we are
guys, don't
misled by your content. So we are talking about
He is misleading you here. Don't report this video.
My smart sport has now 3 strikes.
Continue.
So now my smart sport is in a very big trouble. Because his channel will be terminated in 7 days.
It's 30 January.
Terminated in 7 days from today onwards. So we don't know who's these persons that have strike my smart sport because he haven't tell anyone. If he can give others the image.
Actually, let me tell you one thing, that how he got the strike. when we post links of someone video without their permission or something like that on our community tab, then that person has a right for to make the strike.
To strike. Okay. Our channel.
So that person has a right to make the strike.
Because and, it is illegal. You can read in the community tab.
Yeah. But if only if the person whose video's link is there, that can make the strike. And my smart sport maybe quoted about 6 to 7 channels.
Not 6 to 7, it was too much. I think it is 20 to 25.
Oh. And those 20 to 25 channels, someone between like 3 channels, like 3 groups of channels, they just made a strike.
Actually, this was all
planned.
Planned. They were planning to take revenge, or they were jealous of him.
Jealous or haters?
Maybe jealous. We are having almost 5
of lakhs course, of haters. Hater, of course, haters are jealous. So what the hell happened?
So he was doing samasya, society welfare. He was putting other channel who was asking him to promote. As you know that YouTube has a new policy. So everyone is taking to overcome that policy. So my support was helping everyone. That he was putting the title that...
But that he was taking money, baby. That was
free samasya. We don't have any proof that he's taking money.
You told me. Actually, this person, when he came to me, he just told me a story that he had watched a video, and this video, a person is saying that they were a group of people
who just promoted
their channel on his community tab and then put the strikes because he was taking money. And one time in that person's video, he just showed my smart support's face, and my smart support Yani Dharmendra contacted him to remove the video. So that was all the
Kunda. Or might he have taken a step with a strike or else? So that group plan, I will give you the link in the description where you can see that video and you can see what he was saying. So we don't know
why the hell we are promoting my smart support. Why the hell? Why the hell we give the description link? He has too many subscribers, we have only 200, baby.
Fucking we have.
He has to promote us, not way to him.
But we want
we are just making the video to tell the controversy. Not but, promoting my smartphone.
But by promoting smartphone, we are wanting watch time reviews. Don't forget.
Watch time. Oh yeah, forget YouTube's new.
Forget?
I forgot that we.
Yeah, baby! Listen what he's saying, man! His English is top class.
What the hell? Nothing is wrong with my English, baby. I will just slam this mic onto your face.
Fucking mic.
Okay, continue, baby. What's up?
So, we are just making this video for views, and if you're watching till now,
that's it. We are making this video for the views.
For views and for watch time. If you are watching till now, then you are a fool, man.
That was true. If you are watching till now, you are a stupid, foolish person. I wanted to say something else, but I can't.
You listen something? No, I don't listen.
That is beeped.
Yeah, beep.
Okay, so we want to end the video or not?
Actually, have you seen that video on our channel that will give you 1,000?
50,000.
50. It was, I think it was 15,000 or 10,000.
No, I think it's 50,000 rupees if you watch the whole video.
And if you watch this video whole, man, we'll give you 1 lakh rupees.
Who will give you or me?
The channel which is posted. The owner of the channel.
I'm not gonna give. He told you that you will be given 1 lakh rupees. So he's gonna give you. I will give you his number. Mention in the comment that you have watched the whole video. And for his number, I will send you and you can call him for 1 lakh rupees. He will do Paytm.
I'm not giving anyone 1 lakh rupees. The channel on which it is posted.
Why the hell you will give 1 lakh rupees via Paytm? That's only 20,000 rupees limit over there. Okay? So, continuing.
So
if continuing, we are ending.
Actually, we are ending. So if you find a person that have strike my support, tell the person, don't.
You did a good job.
Yo man,
you did a good job, baby.
Because if he was promoting by taking money, it was against the policies, because in the copyright or in the community guidelines, you read that you can't promote someone's channel.
Oh, is it real? But one thing to mention, that he was doing YouTube as a full time, so his all house kharcha was done with the YouTube money.
That was so sad for us and everyone on the YouTube. Abby?
Yeah, that's not good.
Because
maybe he will find a work for him. Another work.
He have to find.
I think he has to come to Punjab for the labor. From Bihar.
He has to do the props thing that everyone is doing. But he have so many friends that have big channels.
Yeah.
He
like,
can
like technical those.
Technical those, and many other big YouTubers. He can easily do 1 lakh subscribers in one day.
Then why the hell you are telling in this video?
Because
no, he can't. He can't 1 lakh in one day because technical Guruji did this record and no one can beat this, because yeah, he had 3 million subscribers at that time.
Okay,
and
he
given the lalach of a giveaway. That's why he had 1 lakh subscribers.
It is against YouTube's policy. You technical Guruji should be banned.
That he is giving the lalach to people?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then what?
Actually, technical Guruji, leave it. I don't want to speak
about technical Guruji.
Technical Guruji.
Or he will put a strike on us.
Yeah.
Actually, Guruji, will you put a strike on us? What
the hell happened?
Okay, so we are ending the video right now, and this video I talked so much less because I was having a guest. The stupid guest, he was talking all the
unsubscribe chicky jazz.
He was speaking all the rubbish things over here. Don't listen to him, and don't forget to unsubscribe Amy David. So thank you for watching, and at last share this video.
Bye.
The camera is over here. You have to do like this.